A transport group calls for a 3 peso increase in the minimum jeepney fare. The Alliance of Concerned Transport Organizations, or ACTO, says while the temporary 1 peso fare hike for jeepneys in Metro Manila and Regions 3 and 4 would help, it's not enough because pump prices are just too high. The group also appeals for understanding from the riding public.
Last year, bago mag-ano po, nag-file po kami ng fare increase ng 5 pesos.
Opo.
Para nga po, ma-aprubahan din po to, or 3 pesos, something na madagdagan po itong fare increase natin. Mm-mm. Para sa mga chauffeur at operators. Talagang hirap na po kami from the COVID-19 at talaga doon sa mga problema na halos wala pong makain at namamalimos na pong ating ibang mga chauffeur at mga operators nationwide.
From the stand-up comedy stage, Filipino-American comedian Jokoy is all set to crack his jokes on the big screen. MJ Felipe has that story for us.
Ask the world right now. Joseph Glenn Herbert Sr., more popularly known as Jokoy, is back in the spotlight. And this time, he's bringing his jokes to the big screen. From Balikbayan boxes to Manny Pacquiao. Everything interesting, crazy, heartwarming and funny about the Filipino life is taking center stage in the movie Easter Sunday, where Jokoy will play the lead role of Joe Valencia.
Let's get the party started, baby!
The official trailer, released by Universal Pictures, has already garnered 15 million views and counting.
I was praying to God that we would get at least 5 million views. I was just like, man, we gotta get 5 million at least. We hit 15 million. I was like, what? So, yeah, I'm so excited. It's just the reception is just beautiful, and finally we get a big studio movie, and we have someone like Steven Spielberg, you know, fronting this movie for us and supporting it and funding it. He paid for this movie for us, you guys. Like, how cool is that?
I don't know, Mom. I'm really busy.
Up to now, the Phil-Am comedian still finds it surreal that Spielberg said yes to produce his movie.
When Steven watched my special, right, on Netflix, he related to it. He understood my mother. So, it's not specific for Filipinos, and that's the important thing, that we're able to tell our stories and everyone gets to relate. Hey, my mom is just like that Filipino mom, so... how cool is that? And that's what I'm most proud of. We get to share these values, our culture, with the world. And then not only that, everyone gets to come together and relate.
And that's why he stuck with the story of his mom, his family, and his Filipino culture.
I pitched Easter Sunday, the day in the life of a Filipino family, the chaos, the love, the fun that happens in one day, Easter Sunday. And I was just talking about our Easter, just how Filipinos, everyone comes out for Easter. And next thing you know, a year later, we make the movie.
Part of agreement, according to Jokoy, was to get Filipino actors to appear on the film.
Even Steven was like, whatever you want. Tia Carrere, you know, when we talked, you know, one thing she said to me, she was like, this is the first time ever, my 35 years in Hollywood, this is my first time ever being able to go and audition for a Filipino character. Can you believe that? For a studio. Lou Diamond Phillips said the same thing. He was like, this is the only movie where I get to play me. I get to be me, a Filipino. Those are special moments, and that's what this movie's all about.
Carrere took on the role that was initially offered to Sharon Cuneta. But after getting into a false positive COVID result brouhaha during the filming period, the megastar lost the role. Also playing key roles in the film are Eva Noblezada, Lidia Gaston, and comedian Tiffany Haddish. Aside from the movie, Jokoy is heading back to Manila for his Funny is Funny comedy show on August 31st at the Mall of Asia Arena. MJ Felipe, ABS-CBN News.